You know, he and Jake Rudock were in really close competition back in 2013, and Jake won the job. But CJ was a very young player at that time. He always has had a good skill set. So the biggest thing we've seen, like a lot of players, is, you know, he's matured over the course of time. And most impressively, I think the job that he's done since January has got us feeling really good about him being our quarterback.